Hello, 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 hello. So today, I'm going to make it a little easy. I have a cylinder rolling down an incline. Let's take a look at my picture. This is the incline. This is the horizontal plane. And this is the cylinder. In fact, it is one cylinder with radius A, which is inside this cylinder, which is really like a ring. His outer radius is B and his inner radius is A. And they are attached to each other, so they cannot move. Here, one cannot move relative to the other. Both cylinders are solid. Both have the same length, L centimeters. And when they go down, there is sufficient friction between the outer rim here and the incline, there is sufficient friction that it will always go down in pure roll. Pure roll means there is absolutely no slippage. A is 4 centimeters and B is 5 centimeters. So the width here is only 1 centimeter, 5 minus 4. The density of the inner cylinder is 3 grams per cubic centimeter. And the density of the ring-like cylinder, that's why I say rho AB, it's in this area here, which I hatched, is 5.5 grams per cubic centimeter. And the angle beta is 37 degrees, and we will all assume, to make it a little easier for me to check your answers, that the gravitational acceleration is exactly 10 meters per second square, just for simplicity. And now the question is, what is the acceleration by which this object will roll down? In other words, what is the acceleration down the incline of the center of the cylinder? I call that C. It's going to go down this, as this will rotate. And I want the answer to an accuracy of 100 meters per second square. Okay? Of course, I cover this in one of my 801 lectures. Feel free to watch it. I do demonstrations with different cylinders, different mass, different radii, some are solid, some are hollow. Okay, so this is solid and this is also solid. If you're not lazy, find the lecture in which I cover this. I don't remember. It may be lecture 24 of 801, but maybe I already gave it away. So, have a nice day, take care. And for sure, you will want to be friends with me because this is not a difficult problem. Yeah, high school, maybe a trifle more than high school, I'm not sure.